D. Daisy saw a dragon hiding by the door. He was sad and little tears kept dripping on the floor. He had walked for days, his feet were very sore. Daisy dried his eyes and said, "Please, dragon, cry no more." Daisy saw a dragon hiding by the door. He was sad and little tears kept dripping on the floor. He had walked for days, his feet were very sore. Daisy dried his eyes and said, "Please, dragon, cry no more."